It's a wig game, you feel me? Think it was a wig. It was like, it's a wig for real. Oh yeah, it is a wig. It's Dirty Gang. It is your girl Dirty here. Welcome to my channel. I am so happy you guys stopped by to click on this video. Hope you guys enjoyed my channel for today's video. We're gonna be doing my first ever hair review on my channel. It's not no 360, it's just lace in the front. It has three combs. I don't use any of the combs. As y'all can see, this is in the natural, like the natural color, so it's really cute, you know. You know, we're just gonna hop right into the cons. So I have three major cons about this unit. One con is the lace of this unit. I don't know if it's a special type of glue or method I need to use. Like, I really don't know. I have four. I think they may have four cons. I really don't know. Like, because the lace is just like, what is going on? Like, it doesn't want to stay, don't want to glue, it don't last long. And well, y'all, I have sideburns, so like, it don't like to stay on my sides. Like, it will usually only stay like right here and maybe at the top, and then next thing you know, maybe next like 2 days it'll come up. So that's why I'll never have this unit on long, because the lace never stays at my video when I first installed this unit. It was very full. Like, when you wet this now, it is very thin. Like, the hair is literally thinning out every time is it looks very natural. The curls on this unit is like popping. Like, I love the curls. And when it dry, it's decent too when it dry, but I really love the red look. Try in the next about 30 minutes. It just depends on how well I made the unit. You can also straighten this unit as well. I'm trying to show y'all. Let me show y'all. It's about like right there. It ain't that long. Let me just rate this unit. So I give this unit, we're gonna do 1 out of 10. I'm gonna give this unit as of right now. 6.5, because it's a good unit, don't get me wrong. You just have to work with it and play with it and see, like, you know, we just gotta work and play with it, because we couldn't figure out like what was going on with the lace. It was just too much. But the curls, like, I just really love the curls in the unit. Like, the curls are my favorite. Would I get another model brand wig? Of course I will. If y'all looked at my thing that I tried on another lace front unit, I think it was like a little bit more wavy, curly type of thing. So I probably would get that one, but I probably would wait and start, you know, doing my budget. You feel me? Under $100 at this point, under 50, we can get it there. So yeah, but I feel like it's better, you know, curly units that will probably last longer. So yeah, y'all. Hopefully, y'all think I got everything that I wanted to say about this wig. Y'all have any like more questions about the wig? Install the unit down below in the pinned comment or in the icon. I don't know. It'll be linked somewhere, okay? Hope you guys enjoyed today's video. Stay tuned for our next video. Don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe. And turn on your post notifications to be notified when I post a video. And remember to live your best life. And I'm out. Peace. It is your girl, Daddy. It is your girl, Daddy. It is your girl, Daddy. And remember. And remember. And remember to live your best life.